Adamant Fortress has stood against the Darkspawn since the time of the Second Blight.
Fortunately for us, that means it was built before the age of modern siege equipment. A good trebuchet will do major damage to those ancient walls. And thanks to our Lady Ambassador...
Lady Cyril of Jadar was pleased to lend the Inquisition her sabers. They've already delivered the trebuchets. That is the good news.
And the bad news?
Erimond called the ritual at the western approach a test. He may already be raising his army of demons in the fortress.
The Inquisition forces can breach the gate, but if the Wardens already have their demons...
I found records of Adamant's construction. There are choke points we can use to limit the field of battle.
That's good. We may not be able to defeat them outright. But if we cut off reinforcements, we can carve you a path to Warden Commander Clarel.
It sounds like our best option.
It'll be hard fought, no way around it. But we'll get that gate open.
It's also possible that some Wardens may be sympathetic to our cause. The warriors may be willing to listen to reason, though I doubt they will turn against Clarel directly. The mages, however, are slaves to Corypheus. They will fight to the death.
We've built the siege engines and readied our forces, Inquisitor. Give the word, and we march on Adamant.
Pull back! They're through!
All right, Inquisitor. You have your way in. Best make use of it. We'll keep the main host of demons occupied for as long as we can.
Whatever it takes, Cullen. If we lose here, we lose everything.
Understood, Inquisitor. Warden Stroud will guard your back. Hawk is with our soldiers on the battlements. He's assisting them until you arrive. There's too much resistance on the walls. Our men on the ladders can't get a foothold. If you can clear out the enemies on the battlements, we'll cover your advance.
The Inquisition is here to stop Clarel, not to kill Wardens. Fall back, you won't be harmed.
All right. My men will stay back. We want no part of this. Deal with Clarel as you must.
Thank you.
here! Good work. Stay with my forces and see that they survive this.
I'll keep the demons off them as best I can.
We are betrayed by the very world we have sworn to protect.
The Inquisition is inside, Clarel. We have no time to stand on ceremony.
These men and women are giving their lives, Magister. That might mean little in Tavinta, but for the Wardens, it is a sacred duty. It has been many long years, my friend.
Too many, Clarel. If my sword arm can no longer serve the Wardens, then my blood will have to do.
It will.
them! We must complete the ritual!
Well, I'm sure you can't wait for Clarel to do that. How else are you going to bind her?
Yes, Inquisitor. I want to bind the Warden Commander to a demon. Everyone in this room already knows that. And yes, the ritual requires blood sacrifice. Hate me for that if you must, but do not hate the Wardens for doing their duty!
We make the sacrifices no one else will. Our warriors die proudly for a world that will never thank them.
And then your Tevinter ally binds the mages to Corypheus!
Corypheus? But he's dead.
These people will say anything to shake your confidence, Clarel.
Bring it through!
Please! I have seen more than my share of blood magic. It is never worth the cost.
I trained half of you myself. Do not make me kill you to stop this madness.
Be ready with the ritual, Clarel. This demon is truly worthy of your strength.
Listen to me. I have no quarrel with the Wardens. I've spared those I could. I don't want to kill you, but you're being used. Some of you know it, don't you?
The mages who've done the ritual. They're not right. They were my friends, but now they're like puppets on a string.
You cannot let fear sway your mind, Warden Chernoff.
He's not afraid. You are. You're afraid that you ordered all these brave men and women to die for nothing.
I honor your bravery, my brothers and sisters. But this is not the way. You have been tricked.
Clarel, we have come so far. You're the only one who can do this.
Perhaps we could test the truth of these charges to avoid more bloodshed.
Or perhaps I should bring in a more reliable ally. My master thought you might come here, Inquisitor. He sent me this to welcome you.
You! You've destroyed the Green Wardens!
You did that to yourself, you stupid bitch! All I did was dangle a little power before your eyes, and you couldn't wait to get your hands bloody. Served a new god.
I will never serve the Blight.